healthy and strong. Examples of exercises that help you gain more muscles are push-ups, pull-ups, sit-ups, and running. Muscles are attached to your skeleton and provide movement. If we do exercise, we can have a strong body. Other reason exercise is important because it helps release stress and relax. Some exercises that help you release your stress and relax are walking, yoga, and Tai Chi. Those exercises help decrease any stress or pressure from work or school. Specifically, yoga helps improve your mood and your sleep. When people do yoga, they not only exercise their body, but also their mind. Finally, exercise is important because it helps slow down some illnesses. Some illnesses that might be slowed down throughout exercising are asthma, cancer, and heart disease. Exercise has many special benefits. Such regular exercise such as walking can improve your heart health. Exercise is also for people with type 2 diabetes. Exercise can effectively help lower your blood sugar levels. Now that you know exercise has many benefits like building muscles and reducing stress and slowing down some illnesses, think about different ways you can get your exercise in.
Try many different exercises so you can figure out which one is best for you.
Try putting exercise in your schedule a few times a week.
Try keeping a balance of going to the gym and just doing fun outside activities that get your body moving.